What's up, everyone? Delta Don here, and finally, we're getting an official trailer for Venom: Let There Be Carnage. I absolutely enjoyed seeing the first Venom film, and with a sequel that's finally bringing Carnage to the big screen, dude, no words, let's just dive right in. No eating.
I say either, you say either, I say neither, I say neither, neither. Let's call the whole thing off. Ta-da!
Excuse me?
Oh, of course.
Yummy.
Oh, man.
Good evening, Eddie.
Hey, Mrs. Chen.
Good evening, Venom.
Function hall, Mrs. Chen.
He says hi.
One is the loneliest number that you
Oh, we gotta love this, I know
I've
that.
Been thinking about you, hey.
Oh, Cletus Kasani?
Because you and I are the same. Every decision we ever make.
Oh, God.
Who do we leave behind? And how do we leave them? Waiting in the darkness for the rescuer who never comes. Welcome back, Eddie Brock. It's been a long time. Miss you so much.
Who would have known Woody Harrelson could look so creepy as a villain? Lethal injection.
Soon come chaos.
Oh god, oh here we go.
Chaos. Soon come.
Oh, here we go. First look. Let's see. Oh. Oh my god. That looked awesome.
The chocolate delivery hasn't arrived yet.
No!
We had a deal.
Uh-oh. What's gonna happen? You gonna stop protecting me?
I am happy to eat, Mrs. Chen!
No, you cannot eat, Mrs. Chen.
What?
Nothing.
Oh, here he is again. Whoa. That was amazing. Oh, man. And I just thought the beginning right there, which showed Eddie and Venom just making breakfast, you know, like a house, they're, you know, kind of odd couple style, living together in an apartment, and you know, Venom making breakfast and singing. I never thought I'd hear Venom sing. Oh man, yeah, that was hilarious. Loved it. I just love like the whole you know, dynamic they have with Venom and Eddie. Yeah, like the way they portrayed it in the first Venom film, that was a major improvement compared to what we've seen in Spider-Man 3. But yeah, I'm just gonna stop there because Spider-Man 3 Venom, yeah, not exactly my favorite thing to talk about, to say the least. And as for Carnage, you know, what is not to love? I mean, the design, this reveal, everything. This just was just an awesome, amazing way for them to finally show, you know, what he looks like. I really enjoyed seeing this trailer. Finally, we're getting to see Carnage and seeing him fighting Venom. Oh, dude, that is something I've been looking forward to for a while now. But, yeah, this looks absolutely phenomenal. Oh, cannot wait until this comes out. Yeah, I can't wait to get back to the movie theaters again because all the movie theaters opened up around me. You know, and now that I've had my second vaccination, cannot wait to get back. It's been too long. I haven't been to the movies since The Invisible Man back in February 2020. Jesus. Yeah, it's been way too long. I'm excited to just get back there again, you know, with a popcorn in one hand and a big thing of Coca-Cola in the other. Yeah, and this is definitely one of the many films I cannot wait to see. Oh, this is going to be great. So, hope you guys enjoyed my reaction to the official trailer for Venom, Let There Be Carnage. Hit that like button if you did. Subscribe to my channel for more videos. And if you have any suggestions for what I should check out in the future, just let me know in the comments below. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye!